All right, right now we're going to illustrate. That's our voltage to the ignition power wire, the one that normally goes to your coil on normal points. We're going to illustrate what it is when we're rolling over. Here we go. All right, it said 10.3 to 10.2. Our battery's down a little bit because we've been rolling it over a lot, but you can see that it is above the 8 points that MSD says it's supposed to have to run.